Benjamin Franklin is walking out of the legislature where they're planning the last planning before the signing of the Declaration of Independence. And she says, so this woman said, he's coming out of the legislative body in Pennsylvania this one. And she's, hello, Mr. I'm very awkward here with you, dear. Hello, Mr. Franklin. Tell me, what is going on in there? What is going on in there, madam? We are going to give you a republic and hope that you can keep it. End.